Hey guys, this is Vikas and this is Via Engineer. Guys, today I am with the second video in the series of my home tour, where I will be showing all the nodes I have placed around my home. If you have not checked my first video, you can check it out over here, which was about my tour module. Today I am going to show you my main module, which controls the primary load in my room. So let's check it out. Let's get started. Guys, this is my main controller board. Okay, that's having a socket over it and four tech switches. So I can just plug any load to my socket, put it over here. And this is the main controller because it controls my primary loads in the room. Okay, there are four tech switches which enables me to control my primary loads. And inside this box, I am having relays and all to control the loads. But besides this, I have some manual switches. So if I want to maintenance or something, I'll not run out of lights or fan, because that is the most essential thing in my room. I need. I can just manually do it, or I can do it by server by using this board. I can just control my primary loads. So let's see how it works. Here I have used, as you can see, this is the ENC2860 module. I have used this along Arduino to connect to my local network. And Arduino fetches data from server. It gets the current status, what should be the status of the loads, and it turns the relays accordingly. So my device gets switched on or switched off. As you can see, right now I can switch off the light by pressing the L button, second one. When I press a button, this little LED behind that glows. That shows that I have successfully pressed the button. As you can see, the light went up, and I can just press it again, so it comes on. And it also contains a LM35 temperature sensor over here, so I can lock the temperature of my room into my system. And that's all in the main controller. Thank you. I hope you have enjoyed the video. If you have any recommendations and suggestions, please put it in the comments below. And if you like my video, please put the thumbs up. And please subscribe to my channel to get the updated content in your inbox. Thank you. Thanks for watching.